My view of money is more like I view money as a vehicle to number one, freedom to do whatever you want, and number two, larger scale impact. So if you can be able to scale your business somehow, you could impact X more number of people. So yeah, it's like people always say money's not everything, and I would completely agree, money won't buy you happiness. But it can buy you time, it can buy you freedom, and it can allow you to outsource more so that you can impact more people.
100%.